Hello, everybody, it's Sophie Plays, and welcome back to RimWorld. So, where were we last time? Yeah, last time we set up a mining camp, sort of, here. We got a bunch of Surmai, got a bunch of Adamantium. And we also got a poison ship, but we're not really dealing with that, since we have four droids here. What else? Well, we started building a... We finished the freezer. It's okay, I suppose. Not too much going on with it, but yeah. Just put on normal now. We don't need it to be hauled here. Top priority. Kyoto should be hauled here. With... critical priority, yeah. And we also got a Crash Polaris block ship, which gave us a ton of stuff. I'm not sure how to feel about it, because our wealth shop at like 300 or 400,000. And it's probably going to make it really hard raids later on. But... I'm going to go ahead and use it anyways, because even if I don't have the rate of... our colony wealth already shot up anyway, so there's no point not using it. Boop. We got a lot of crafter bots, a lot of hauler bots. Tech the computer, yes, we're going to sell that in the armory. Boop. We also got Yeah, we got a lot of drugs in the colony, and Juan, being the cabin chemical fascination, I hope you don't get addicted to stuff. If you do, we may have to put you, like... We may have to put you on, NSLX. I think we're okay. There you are. And Hunter, it's okay. Okay, we got it. Let's see what the cargo pods is. Snails? Eh, not that baby. Not that big of a deal. Suspend this. We have enough fuel for now. Oh, we're out of steel. Okay, Let's quickly mine this vein. Boop. What else we need to do? Oh yeah, here we are. Detect the computer. I'm going to install a few of these computer terminals. Oh, and the hospital, just in case you need it. I'm also not sure what this does, but why not, right? Put one more in here, yeah. Anything else that we can install? The rug, why the heck not? Juan? What did I say earlier? No, we'll put you in the fall. Who the heck are you? You're not a bad colonist, so we'll... take you. Rescue or put you as a prisoner? Do we have any food for you? I don't know if you could draw food if I'm not. Can you slot you? I can't, okay. You can eat chocolate, I guess. Oh, with ceramics, so I guess it's okay. Right, let's get you a sleeping spot in here. If you join us, Keeks, we'll take you. Okay, I think it's time for me to open this thing up. Spear Wolf? What are you doing? Rewoven. I gave her a new look since I felt like the previous look didn't really do her justice. Four should be enough. But what if she's wearing the Polaris belt, aren't you? Yeah, the two of you are wearing Polaris belts. Right, I'm gonna ask you to drop them. And send it back to the colony. For me, colony. Flower's belt. Do that. Send the medicine to the gold and the steel. Juan, you need help. I think I'll get the artifact in a bit. For now, let's open this up. Okay. I'm asking you guys, I don't really care for your equipment. Now if you go down before you, you'll be fine. Four colors item, we should probably work on our next project. What will it be? Very good question. Probably turn this into soil, like arable soil. Let's see, soil from sand. Yes, please. We're gonna be out of fertilizer, but whatever. We'll have enough eventually. Okay. Further busy mining over here. It's already by busy mining over here. Did we ever finish the deep mine? Yeah, we did. What's under here? Steel? Good enough. More steel. Okay. And what's over here? Chem fuel. Chiral fuel. Sure, why not? Oh yeah, do we release all that thing? Cool. Okay, generating quite a lot of power. Plus, yeah, I'm pretty good terms with the Orosanze. We did get a bunch of extra body parts in there, didn't we? So maybe we'll start looking into installing it. What kind of parts do we have? Power claws. Bionic brain pals. We'll keep that in case we need to. Bionic foot. Bionic jaw. Civet leather. Do you have scars? I don't have any scars. Virtual net chip. That's for... I assume it gives me... Bones joy. Where is that thing? It's somewhere, I guess. Bennett? Alright, say Bennett. Never tried a new trainer before. Yeah, let's give it a shot. Oh wow. So left there. Well, it could be worse. There it is. Beauty gives me what? It's best you to enjoy whenever. Juan, I may need you to. I may need to give you the synthetic laser. No, we'll do it after some of her passes. Can't reinstall you. I can, excellent. I think I'll reinstall you to somewhere where we might find steel. Or we can just put it next to more steel here. Yeah, let's do that for now. Well, isn't that just great? What are we doing with flu? All our doctors got sick of the flu the other day. Naps? Go rest up. BB? You've rest up as well. Lola? Russell? Trozma? Carkella? Hiroshi? And Victory? Naps tend to lower a while before we go to sleep. Where are you? There you are. Why are you using the... My soldier is not okay. Oh jeez, no, 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 don't use glitter mode. I should probably build a bathroom like it's closer to here. Does he look good? I should have one extra bed due to the couples being formed. There it is. Or is that it? I feel like we should have another. Is that right? I'm probably overthinking about something else. Alright. Cool, this is being built. You may not actually get to use it until the harvest comes in. But eh. Until then. How are you guys doing? Just fine? Just fine. We need to start sending more servant back home though. You know, let's go ahead and do that right now. Oop, it's 300, huh? Well, kids aren't surprised. They're really heavy after all. Enemies, prisoner, kids, yeah. I don't know, what are you doing? It's okay. Right, I mean, I think we can call this episode here. Not too much is going on at the moment. The only thing we're really worried about right now is the flu. And even then, it's not that big of a deal. We're all immune. Well, we're gonna be immune soon enough. Yeah. No biggie. Yes, yes, well, we'll get you. Now, please go tend to that well. Basil, what are you doing? Sure. Did I not? Is it over here that's rotted? Probably. Oh well. It's rather talks to be good for Kenfuel. Naps, stay in bed. Well, I'll attend to you in a bit. How is your immunity? Are you fine? Right, I'm going to close this episode here. Next time we'll probably work on... Jotun stuff, yes, because we really need the extra weaponry, heavy weaponry. I'll probably change the... Oh wow. Cool, let's take the meter. But yeah, next time we'll work on the Jotun weaponry, just in case we get hit by a bastion again. I'd rather not deal with it. so you don't have to. I'm not sure if it's a Korean bot. But the Jotuns are known for fighting mechanoids, so that should include the Bastion. We'll see. Oh yeah, did we ever get the siege replacements into the security stuff? There we go, Molten Cannon. This Molten Shell and the Rocket Turret, yeah? And then... this Rocket Turret basically barrage turret. Wait, if you can't be built under a roof, does that mean you're one of those infinite range weapons? I'm not sure. We'll find out next time. For now, thank you for watching. And I will see you next time. Bye bye.